Alright, should be live now. Hi there, world. You don't get to see my beautiful face today. There's something wrong with my webcam. Oh, whatever. Okay, let's play more Xenogears. Today we're gonna visit the infamous Babel Tower. Babel Tower? What else? It's infamous for its platforming sections. Oh. Because you're gonna climb a tower and there's platforming, and if you fall, you have to start from the beginning. I am very tempted to use save states. Because I played through this dungeon many times and I hate the platforming sections. It's the worst in the game. You know, I really love the dungeon concept and the music. Omen. It's so good. But how did you... I'm gonna try something here. Okay. Oops. Let's see here. So if I move right here and... Where is the... Okay, I need to check something out, sorry. Okay. So that is save. It's weird, it doesn't load when I push F3. It should go back. Whatever. I don't know why not the save state works. Hey, if I'm in luck. Okay, it worked! So you have to see that combat again. Okay, but then I'm... Then I'm safe from my own screwing up. You're just gonna see how terrible some platform sections are. Or I might this time do it perfectly, but... I just doubt that. Oh man! These guys hurt. Give good experience though. Okay, let's. Whee! Okay, that did nothing. Alright, first jump. Okay, second jump. Whoa! Now begs the question, do I wanna go here? Go there. Whoa. These are like the only enemies in this place. I know there's other enemies. Get too close to the edge. Can I get up again? Yep. Here it is. Oh God. Can you at least show me one other enemy game? It might be that this is the only enemy on this floor and there will be other enemies on other floors, I don't know. Gonna save you some nastier enemies, a nasty surprise later on. Ugh. I know it sounds like I whine a lot about this place, but man, for the longest time, I had so much trouble with this place when I played it when I was younger. And here's the bane of my existence. This freaking chain. Let's see, can I grab it on first try? And that was not enough. Let's see here. Up, stop rope, left right swing. Okay.
Thank you.
Ah, damn it. Third time's the charm! It's hard to time this. I kid you not. And oh boy! When I played this in the PlayStation and had to run back every time I missed that. Starts to get really frustrating after a while. Oh shit! I wonder will it be easier if... No, this is best angle you can get. I really don't know when it's a good moment to jump. Okay, that was maximum. New enemies. Get on the roof. Do you have to jump back on this? Oops. Duh! Oopsie daisy. I was so now I'm just falling aimlessly down. Okay, whoa! Thank you. Whoa! I was so afraid I was gonna fall down. Guess more punching power for Ellie. And I'm gonna here. How does he know about that? Okay. Oh, thank God. Oh, okay. Seems like a subway train? What? No! Oh, okay. Sure. Oops. I think Ellie's screwed. So the enemies attack themselves too. Thank you. Yay, let's hit a subway train! Top, maybe? Hey, it's the enemy! Oh, someone's back and madder than ever. There's no idea attacking Miyagi in this fight because I don't think she ever can be attacked. And she will just stand there and heal runs, so just pound away and do highest level death blows. That's what I'm gonna do. And I forgot to boost. And don't attack when he does mirror stance. Oh, he was still mirror dancing. Damn it. I'm just gonna see if it also counts with magic attacks. Oh, it doesn't. Thank you. So easy. It's just getting worse. Whoops. Was that Shiamat helping us? Yeah, probably. Thank you. Yeah, there's a lot still of this place, so we're not done yet. Not by a long shot. We're not supposed to push the bigger red blinking button. I guess we're supposed to do something? Okay. Fair enough, game. Thank you. Ouch, that hurt a lot. $900 damage. I'm so looking forward when Ellie gets her hit all ether attacks, because... Okay, I could use the A-Rods, but I don't know if they cost so much fuel. They are worth using on some bosses. But right now, I don't care. Maybe I should start using them instead. Try them here. Okay, it costs 400 fuel. Holy crap. That damage, though. If there was a charge station around here, I would probably use it to grind. I don't remember if there's any here. Ooh boy. Oh my god. Mm-hmm. I'm just here to go back and recharge. So, if you missed out on some platforming puzzles, just you wait, we're gonna have so much fun now. Whee! Because now we're gonna jump on platforms after we're fighting them. That was planned. That was also planned. Shut up. Oh, this would be a tight jump. Wow! I'm so tired of the traffic cones. Blast them, Ellie. It was so worth it for self-satisfaction. I'm tired of them. Whee. Climb it then.
Mm-hmm.
Now it's gone. Seems him back with a vengeance. Let's talk more fights. Yeah, I want to see something. I'm gonna spam that with Ellie. Or how much damage does this attack do? Not bad. Try this. Oops. A mistake. So easy. I would probably not have said worthy to speak to the queen. we are. Uh-oh, I think we're in trouble. Yeah, I wonder where. Okay, maybe. Yeah, Old Man Bow. All right, it's his gear. I forgot about that. He just wanted to test our strength or something. Or just punch us in the gut. Oh god, this is one of the best town music I ever heard in a game. Yes, I love the music. Alright, next time we're gonna explore the city and continue with the story. See you then, bye!